What is up, my guys? And today we're gonna be playing some Mandar's Bounty. And it's pretty new. We're gonna play some Duos Fill. Oh, thought I was gonna become Mando. And whatever, we could just do it next match. But let's just go out the day with Deadpool. It's been so long since I've used the red version. I usually only use the gray or the mask off red, but this time I'm just going plain old red. Alright, what's up? Are you any good?
What's Mando's Bounty? I've never played this. My thing just got threw up then.
This is only my third match, I'm pretty sure. Where do you want to land?
Probably Pleasant. Right. I like Pleasant.
I love Pleasant. I love PP. Pleasant Park. It's real good.
Why do you have two guns already?
That light is to see your bounties. And,
Also, you try to destroy your bounty.
Yeah. That's why it's called Mando's Bounty. I was gonna become the skin Mando, but it kicked me into the match before. I don't know if you,
that's why I'm
mind, but I'm doing a little YouTube video. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, kid. Don't have any match? Dang, no full health.
You only have three lives and two times to respawn. I actually got pretty good loot.
Oh, they're kind of good. They're kind of good, but they were like, they were on teams and they just like came up on me without knowing.
There's a kid over here.
One. I'm coming to you. Ow, I'm getting shot at.
I see him. Oh, I got a 29 on him. Is this kid our bounty? Oh, I got no mats. Oh, there's so many kids. Oh, it's Alexa. All right, another Alexa. How many Alexas are in this game?
For real? All
right, well, I'm pretty sure you're on your last life. I have two more lives. No, you have one more life and I have two.
Okay. So you're a YouTuber.
Yeah.
What's the channel called?
Peacemaster. I'm gonna add you, alright?
Okay.
Wow, I really need mats.
Demon Knight. There we go.
Alright. I have two channels, Peacemaster and Peace Out. You don't have to subscribe. Oh, yep, I hear him. I mean, I have my visual sounds on. Yep. I need Matt so badly. Ooh, I got 46 headshot. I don't think I'm gonna get this kid. No, but you're on your last life. Oh crap, now I'm on my last life.
No, I'm done, I don't have any more lives.
Oh, I'm gonna invite you to my party. All right, there you go. All right, I'm on my last life. Oh, I should not have, I should not have landed on this tree. But there's a kid over there. Nope, not gonna get him. Oh! Yeah, I suck so bad. That was only my third. Huh?
It says you have an important vitamin.
I'll invite you again. No, you're actually in my party. Alright, you want to ready up or do some creative?
What do you want to do?
I actually kind of want to do a little creative. You pick, though.
Okay, I'll just leave it on that.
I have my cat next to me. Pause.
When's your thing update? When's Fortnite update for you?
So I actually updated it this morning. I'm gonna change the Mando.
Bro, it just like disconnected me.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, nice! You're only two levels below me.
Yeah.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you have Gundam Style?
Gundam Style.
No.
Oop, Gundam Style. What about this? It was free in the item shop.
This. What? Have this.
Oh, I do. I wish I had 2C slide. What about Focus? Do you got that?
No, I just started a month ago.
Oh, started a month ago?
Yeah.
What about this? A month, less than a month ago, this came out. So, do you have this?
No.
Well, it came out again.
I started.
Oh, you started after the Christmas thing? Alright, so you don't have this. Oh, I remember that skin. He's on the loading screen. So at my mom's, I have barely any skins. I don't have that skin, but I wish. At my mom's, I have that loading screen. And yeah, I use it pretty much every single time I go into a match.
You understand shadow boxes?
Oh, yes, I do, actually. I was about to ask you that. Oh, word.
You have hands?
There it is. Nope.
You have this?
Oh, heck yeah.
That's a free emote, yeah, I forgot.
Actually, no, it wasn't a free emote. You had to do a bunch of challenges to get it. Where is it?
I don't know how I got it.
Huh. I can't seem to find, what is it,
You play on Xbox?
No, PlayStation. I have a bunch of old emotes.
No, you have an Xbox, right?
Yeah, I got an Xbox, of course I do. Yeah, I play on Xbox and PlayStation. I can see that you play on Xbox.
Yeah.
I used to play on Xbox, but not anymore. Since I got the PlayStation. Oh wait, I forgot to put on my newest armor. I got it for Christmas. There, I put on my newest armor. Alright, now I have both the rest things. I have a question. I have a question for you. Could you, like, maybe kind of just a little bit ready up?
Hang on.
Alright. That's a pretty cool dance. Not gonna lie. Hey, this is my sister. Look at my dance. This is my sister. Always on her phone.
Always on the phone.
Yeah.
I already
She's 12, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I can't keep track. I'm gonna break you. Breaking point. Do you got breaking point? It's in the item shop. It did this morning when breaking point went back in the item shop.
No, it didn't break this morning. It changed last night.
In 1 hour on breaking point, and I really love Billy Bounce. I really want it.
I have Billy Bounce.
Oh, lucky.
Wait, I didn't do it.
Oh no, that's Juicy Slide. There you go, that's Billy Bounce. I'm actually thinking of doing some challenges to get the hot potato thing.
Are you a YouTuber here?
Yeah, not even mine. What was that? Mashed potato. I only have to do 2 more epic quests. But in my day, you call them challenges. In my day, I've been playing since chapter 1, season 3 or 2. I can't remember. I've been playing for a long time, though.
And you're kind of...
I'm kind of a sweat.
Thanks.
So,
I'm kind of an OG because I have, like, a lot of OG skins.
Oh, same. I mean, I don't have... OGs here because I only started here a few years ago, like about 3 years ago. But in my other one, no, not about 3 years ago, like about a year ago.
Your mic is lagging out.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it says my internet connection sucks. I have a question. Do you wanna do parkour versus me?
Wanna do the pit?
The pit. I love that. I love the pit free for all. It's right here.
Come here. It's right here. Okay.
Whichever one loads in faster, I'm going on. Alright, mine. Pit. I love the pit. Wait, this is the pit you were talking about, right?
Yeah.
The pit free for all? Thank gosh, because if there's another pit I don't know about, I'm gonna be mad because I love the pit. I'm God with pumps, so don't get your hopes up.
I like tacks and charges.
So I'm not very good with charges, but I love the tack. It used to be my favorite, but now you know that new shotgun? That's my favorite shoddy now. And it's my It just reminds me of the pump, but it's actually more power. It's actually, you know how the pump used to be the strongest gun in the game?
I accidentally came down here.
You're good. You can do whatever you want. It's not like it's my map, and I have control of the whole thing. Also, I have one of my favorite shotguns, my third favorite shoddy. It's a little bit called jump shot.
Don't spam,
dude. Can you spam with a shotgun? I mean, I know you can spam with an AR, but can you spam with a shotgun?
I don't like spammers.
I didn't know you could spam with a shotgun. I'm going in for the snipe on you, okay? Oh, if you wouldn't have moved, I would have got that. I'm gonna. Hey, you're spamming like, whatever the heck that is.
That's not spamming. That's called a sniper. Sniper.
Yeah.
Spam.
No, that's a rapid fire sniper. It spams. I'm getting what used to be the most powerful. Oh, that was nice.
Toxic. I'm dancing on you.
So toxic kid. Such a toxic kid. I like toxic kids. They're funny. They think they're so cool and toxic.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, I landed right under you. Oh, you are almost dead.
I'm not. Lucky for me, I got it.
That's not fair. I don't got any heals.
You have shockwave?
No, I have the snow things, the snow shockwave things.
Why?
I think they're pretty cool.
Maybe. Bro, I'm supposed to buy it.
Your words, not mine. No, you're not a bot. You're pretty good. What shoddy is that?
Attack.
Oh. See, that's why attacks used to be my favorite. They were so OP. Overpowered.
They shoot very fast and they take a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. That's why they used to be my favorite.
You look like dog water.
Such dog water. Like, that's the funniest insult I've ever heard. Like, I mean, I know that means you suck and stuff, but that's the funniest insult I know of. It's like an insult, but not to me. You know what I mean? Oh, I got 22 on ya. I got 22. Oh, I am only 78 health.
Oh, you just told me your health. Let's go.
I don't like spammers.
Get out of my game. That kid, what are you doing?
Finally, I got a kill. You're pretty good, son.
Hey, I'm about to join my friend.
How come?
Because I just went through and I really don't know you. But
yeah, no. I know what you mean.
You're my first random friend. I'm not posting a friend or a friend, but you're. I'll keep you as a friend for a little bit.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I mean, if I don't know them, like, really well, I don't really keep them for friends long either. Oh, I almost got that I almost got that shot on you. Oh, that grew for 110? I'm so low.
Okay, I'm doing my friends. Bye.
All right, bye. Well, he was kind of toxic. Let's play some more. See if we could get another kid to play some creative.
Hello?
Yeah.
What?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? All right, let's see if we can get some other kids to. We're gonna trick some other kids to come into creative. But they get to choose the map. Watch me crush them. I mean, that kid was actually real good. I mean, he was spamming with the attacks. That's why I got the jump shotty. yeah, but I'm actually pretty good. But I'm not trying to brag, but I can crush a bunch of kids. You know, Blake, you say his channel's better than mine and stuff, but it's really not. Hello?
Yo, can you help get a win in this? I want that glider.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. I actually got at the.
Seen it before. I just know. Like, do you know what it looks like?
Yeah. It like goes to the Colossal. It like connects to the Colossal Coliseum.
Well, the thing is it like, is it hard to get a win in here?
In this, yes, but in a regular match, not really. Wanna land Sultan? Alright, sweet.
The map looks so different.
Yeah, is this your first time playing this season?
Yes. No, first time playing the... No, I mean, like, the color on the map looks different, but no. This is my first time playing this season.
I actually just came out today. So, I get what you're saying. Like,
what is blue light?
So, it shows you the color of your bounty. I mean, it shows you your bounty.
It's 800 gold and it's like a blue.
Oh, those are points and you want to get a bunch of them. No, you just have to tap. You just have to go to it and then it goes right up there.
I see him. I see him on the map.
Yeah,
Do you basically have to push the people that you see?
Yeah, pretty much. But so each person is worth a certain amount of points. All right,
this
well,
that's worth 1,200 points.
Nice. The thing is, I love these shields because they block.
He's over there.
Yeah, he's over there. He's over there. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I need some heals. I need heals real bad.
Dirty, I got not on me.
You're fine.
Oh, big
pot. Oh, nice, nice, nice. My question is, how the heck did you see that? Oh crap. Yeah, there's a kid here. Yeah, you see him. Oh, he just went into force field and he's trying to get you. You're pretty good.
No, not really. I'm just good at aiming. Where are you?
I'm actually going for our new bounty.
I'm trying to hide.
I think I see him. Oh, wow. He just sniped me so bad.
Do you respawn?
Yeah, but only two times. So you have three lives. I'm on my last live already. Yeah, I really suck at this. Cause mostly sweats come in this.
I can get our bounty.
Nice, nice, nice. I only have one more life, so hopefully I don't die. Oh, I see him. I see this kid. I see the kid who just got you. Oh, holy! Yes, it really is.
It's my friend to get wins in this all the time. They don't have me.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you want to do some regular matches to get an easier win?
I don't really know.
Alright, You're actually pretty good. I thought you were gonna wreck that kid. All right, so you only have one life left, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you only have one life left.
So I don't think I'm gonna win anyway, though.
Nah, definitely not. Yeah, I kind of really suck at this. So, I mean, not suck at the game, but suck at this game mode. Because mostly sweats come in this. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, those are points from the bounty. Nice. Alright, that kid's worth 600 points. Oh, that was nice, nice. Alright, you really need to get some heals. Are you really just gonna camp the circle? Are you gonna camp the circle? Are you like gonna camp the edge of the circle? That would be sick. I do that sometimes, barely ever though. I really suck at this game mode. It's like like really hard to kill people because like, oh, we placed 20th. Seriously. So you want to play some creative?
I don't know. I'm trying to play this right now. But...
I tell you what. Yeah, sure. If okay. if we get closer to a win than 20th place, we go to creative deal. But if we get less, we stay in this until we get more. Deal? Guessing is in party chat. Alright, sup.
I might just I don't know. I might just ask my friends to help.
I have a question.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, never mind, I forgot what I was gonna say. So you play on PlayStation 2? I have that skin at my mom's, but for some reason it won't let me get it here, so I don't have that skin. So what do you want to play? Some Mando's Bounty or
one more? Then I'm gonna go play with my friend. Okay.
All right.
All I want to do is just try to get a win in it.
Yeah.
Is that glider stick? Have you gotten it yet?
Yes, I have. It's really cool.
Is it easy?
No, not really. I mean, I wasn't filming I forgot to ask you, is it okay that I'm filming a YouTube video?
Wow, I don't really care.
Alright. Well, I did it off. I didn't really film it. So, yeah, I got it though. It's actually really sick.
Let's get a win.
He's trying to practice his edits and we're just getting him like he's not. We're making him feel like he's never gonna get good at edits.
Can you get different guns on this?
Yes, you can. But my best advice is stick with the guns you have. I think barely any people ever land at Colossal Coliseum, which is really surprising. So you want to go there?
Well, we have to get on the kills.
Yeah. The thing is, no, loot up here, and there's like some people here, but my so sometimes it's filled up with water. Oh, there's a sweat under me. There's a sweat. I guarantee.
That one.
The sweat. He's a sweat. All right, I'm gonna get him.
Let's go. Help.
He's trying to hide behind a wall. I got him one shot.
Let's go, bro. We already got a couple people.
Nice. I only got one.
People everybody already got. I see that one kid from the lobby that was editing.
Oh, nice.
He's lasering me.
So I have a kid on me. All right, I got a kid.
Wow. That one kid that was practicing editing?
Nice. Do you got any heals or anything, Nira?
I only got a med kit and I'm popping it.
Alright, you're good.
Okay, pull out your bouncy thing.
Meds, please. Oh, I mean, it's not a med. Alright, what's the bouncy? It is one of those mammoth things, skins.
Mine's like the one that came out in the shop yesterday. It was like a really sweaty skin.
Oh,
came with a shield. Ooh, I just got six minis.
So I actually just got a big pot and popped it. So now I have
And I just got minis. Where are these people? We need to find people.
Yeah, we already crushed them. I already have two kills.
I have
There's some kids down here. Where are they? Oh, they're over the wall. They're over the wall.
Yeah, I'm keeping my thing out the whole time. Just so I can see where my bounty is. He's in Salty Towers.
Mine is in Salty Towers as well.
We're about to kill someone?
Oh, there's a kid. There's a kid, like, kind of, like, not in the Colossal. He's, like, out of the wall.
Kill someone!
Oh, yes, I got bandies.
Get mousels! Can I have that?
Yeah, sure, I don't really care. What even is it? Oh, it's Mousel's Pew Pew Rifle. Dude, that's in the game?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Dude, the Mousel's Pew Pew Rifle is back in the game? That's so sweet.
I wonder how they got that. Dude, we're almost winning. We're in first. Dude, we have to get more people.
Yeah, we need to get more kids. We're actually in.
We haven't died once. Who'd you think? Who'd your
What's a shield bubble? My bounty
is a Mandalorian.
My guy is a
dude.
Travis. I have a Travis.
Travis Scott?
Yeah, that's my kid. My kid.
Come with me. Don't be mean. I gotta eliminate my target. She's a hero skin. You've got people over here.
Yeah, I'm coming. So there's a kid on my trying to bounty me, and he's really close to me, and I'm scared.
We need to start catching up. We need to find people.
Yeah, we we're
need
in.
To do, we need to find a big sack of people, like a big giant clump.
Yeah, we need to get a bunch of people.
What is that?
What is what? Ooh. Oh, that's a tactical SMG. I only have the two guns. There's kids. Oh, is that a gold? Oh, no, that's a green. Oh, they're over here.
I'm coming.
I almost got the snipe on him.
People on me?
Alright, there's a kid in that barn thing. That little tunnel thing.
Got one!
Alright, nice. Any more? I'm feeling kind of hungry. Like, I wanna murder some kids. I wanna break their skulls open. Yeah, if we ever meet it, I hear him, I hear him.
Nice.
Found him? It's a predator. This is the kid I saw earlier. Oh, nice. Get me.
Let's go.
Nice. Let's go. That was nice. That was real nice.
We're first.
Wait, we are?
People?
Alright, sweet. I'll crush them. Oh, they're behind the wall. I think they might be full gold.
Got them?
Nice. It's funny how dude, that predator skin keeps on coming out of nowhere.
I'm gonna skip the revive because.
Because
I don't want to lose. If you lose a life again, did you lose any lives yet? There's bandages over here, so I'm gonna go.
There is. You can take them. I don't really. I'm just here to, crush some kids.
We're gonna have to. Can I hit? Revive.
Oh crap.
Revive.
I don't think I have enough time to revive you.
I'll try.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Let's go, but I'm down now. I'm down.
I don't know.
Yeah, take those.
Can I just run?
Yeah,
I gotta run.
You can leave me. I'm pretty sure I have one more life. if once I die, just run.
Just catch me at the edge of the circle.
All right.
Oh, there's so many people catching up to us.
Yeah, there's a kid in first. He passed us.
We might not win.
At least we might get second because we're actually going pretty good. All right, I'm responding. All right, there we go. I respond. All right, I'm on my last life, I'm pretty sure. Nope, I have two more lives. I'm pretty sure there's a kid over here on me. Wait, I think I saw some gold.
Oh, I got one HP.
Oh. I'm going there to crush some of those kids who are on you.
I'm pulling up my...
Oh, there's a kid behind me. I mean, he's not shooting at me, but I don't want to take my chances. Oh, yeah, he's right behind me.
Me and you didn't die once.
I mean, I've only died once or twice. I'm pretty sure it's once.
We're pretty good at this. We just need to...
Oh, there's a kid on me. And I have no meds. Oh, wow, he's a sweat.
Is it the purple skin? Like the purple one not showing off yet?
No, it's a Mystique skin. Wait, is it?
So many people.
Yeah, it looks like a Mystique skin.
You need to kill the people that are in second and stuff.
So I'm on my last life. I have no response left, so I'm on my last life. So
what is this place?
I mean, I might not win, but you might. So that's actually the new location. It's awesome. Nice. Oh. I mean, I don't think I'll make it because I kind of suck, so.
Don't say
at
that.
Least.
We're all good.
Dude, I'm trying to jinx myself. I'm trying to jinx.
Oh.
So I think I'm really suck. I don't think I'm gonna get this. I really don't.
We have to kill the guy in third.
Yeah, we really do. I'm going for my bounty. Oh, nope, never mind. My bounty just died.
I'm gonna die.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Nice. Oh, enemy team is close to winning. We're in second. There's a kid down here. Got him! Let's go. Oh, do you got any heals?
No. I have one bandy and I'm using it. There's a chest right here. I'm opening.
Hopefully there's some heals.
Minis.
Oh, there's a kid behind us. I'm taking my chances. Oh, dang it. There's a kid behind us. No.
I still have two lives.
Yeah, that's good. You could win this for us. You know that, right? You could win.
I just
win.
Need to kill a bunch of people. Hopefully I get that kill. Oh, it's taking forever to respawn. There we go.
Yeah, it takes like 5 seconds
left?
Or something.
What? No,
That means you have two more lives.
We lost.
Yeah, we lost so bad.
We're so close.
Yeah, we were so close to winning, but then a bunch of kids were just sweating all over us because we were winning, so they were only going for us, so that sucks. Everybody always goes for the people in first place. Oh, that nice. Get that kid. Nice!
We might win anyway.
Yeah, we're in last.
How? What? My question, how are we in last?
I have no idea because... Wait, on your screen, on my screen it says we're in last. What about on your screen?
We're in last.
Man, you know, you could have took my loot. So you could have won this for us. You could have took my loot. I had glider redeploys, so you could have took my loot.
Oh!
You have one more life. You have one more life. Come on.
No, I didn't.
No, we have one more. You have one more life. Come on, we got this. We got this.
I know I didn't.
No, you have one more life. You still have a chance.
There's no point to even say that. I'm not going to win. Lost IQ, everybody at the first
Such a Debbie Downer.
Debbie Downer, yeah. If I kill everybody that's from first and second, then I win it.
And of course. Oh, well, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Wait, did we get the glider? Or do you only get the glider if you win?
I'm pretty sure it's only if you win, because... Well, I don't know about you, but I'm gonna turn in the lobby. Yep, you already did.
Oh, I didn't get it.
That sucks. Well,
I might just go play with my other friend.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. You can kick me if you want.
No, you can. I'll kick you. See ya. Alright, well, that kid didn't want to play some creative. Wait, let's see if any of my friends are on. Hopefully my cousin's on. He's all about creative. Yeah, I don't think he's on. Let's check. Guys, if you're watching this, you really should go check out my latest video. So I showed you guys some new of parkour. It was Fortnite. You wanna play, man? Mando's bounty. Do you? So Maverick might play with us, Mando's bounty, guys. And after that, I'm gonna show him the new parkour because he didn't watch my video. He started it last night, but then I told him it's like 59 something minutes. So then he just quit. Dun, dun, dun. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys that new thing, just in case you didn't see it, and just in case you didn't see my new just in case you I can't speak. Just in case you didn't see my last video, I'm gonna show you the creative. Guys, it's called So New Parkour. That's what the video is called. I just spent like 59 minutes just going into it with my cousin. Yeah, he's actually pretty much a sweat, but then he left but never got back on. If you watched the video, you probably saw me a bunch of times just checking if he's back on, but then he never came back on, so I just played by myself. It's all good, it's all good. All right, well, it's called 3-in-1 Default Death Run. I mean, not Default Death Run, Death Run. But I'm actually pretty good at the Default Fun Run, which is the only one I'm good at. In the Pro Death Run, I couldn't even get past the first level. It was so hard. Oh, Maverick just invited me. I'm gonna invite him. Oh, there he is. Alright, so we are going to check. Alright, Maverick. Just so you know, guys, Maverick can hear me, but he can't talk through his mic. Mav, just for so you know, I'm showing them the default death run in creative. That the first level always gets me like mad because it's literally a two jump. Easy. What the frick? I suck. Are they still watching Bunked out there? All right. Oh, crap. So, a few days ago, I made a video, but I didn't post it yet. So, stay tuned. I will post it later on. All right, guys. I'm gonna go back to the home and Fortnite. There we go, guys. All right. If I don't make that, I'm gonna scream. Sorry, guys, if you have your ears. I'm kidding. I don't scream that much. I suck. I suck so bad.
How come you can't hear me even though I have my mic on?
No. Because I just now joined your party, Maverick. We were in the Fortnite party. So guys, this jump is all about length, not height, which I just got some height, which I suck. That jump is all about length, not height. And that's some length. I mean, height. I need some length. Mav, I am doing the default fun run right now, showing them if they didn't see the some new parkour video. Like, Maverick, I wouldn't have to be doing this if you would have watched the dang video. Because you said you were gonna watch it last night, and guess what? You didn't. Mini. What? Yeah, 3-1 death run. And I'll go back to the first level to help you out. All right. Never mind, I can't. And if I could, I would. Go into default fun run. That's the one I'm in. I will like end game and then go back into it, okay? So we'll be at the same level. That's a play again. Alright, now we should be at the same level. Go into default fun run. That one's easy, you know. Oh, wait, you can just skip that wall thing. Never mind. How'd Maverick do it and I didn't? Maverick, you're actually pretty good at this already. Oh, yeah, it's really hard, kind of. There, I'm gonna wait here for you. Yeah, it happens. All right, come on. Yeah, oh, you almost made it, Mav. I'll be waiting here. Maverick, I'm not going forward, so you don't have to worry. I'll come back. Hey, Mav. Oh, no, you have to like, kind of like do a tiny jump and go backwards and then like do a regular jump over here and then do a regular jump to here. I'm on my way. Oh, I fell. It's probably like a regular block jump. Oh, nice. Now go to one of those other poles. Don't try what I just did because, Maverick, if you're gonna whine, I'm gonna kick you. No, you're in my Fortnite party. Yeah. Check who has the crown above their head. Hey, come on, seriously? I went onto the spawn point. Now I'm at level 2 again. Nice, Mav. Now go to any of them. You can go any of them. I thought you made that. Yeah, it wouldn't let me jump. And Maverick, if you're gonna whine, it's gonna be on YouTube. You know that, right? Yeah, that. Because you never play. You're never going to get better at them if you don't play them. All right, there we go. I'm back on level 3 because I actually hit the checkpoint. Instead of like... So note to self. If you hit another... Maverick, you try to get to the first one, not any of the second ones, okay? Maverick, you have to jump a little bit backwards, and also, I'm not editing this out. I mean, editor, don't edit that out, because I want all my videos to be in it. Alright, come on. You got it? Oh, yes! Now, just a tiny jump? Yes, let's go. Alright, now this is a little bit more challenging. Okay? It may look easier, but it is. It may look easier, cause it is. It's only 2 jumps, like the other one, but it's way easier. All right, come on, Mav, you got this. I believe in you. Huh? Hey, Blake. Oh, you're going live? Also, guys, Maverick talks like a baby to act like Tico. Yes, Mav! Let's go. Now, this one's easy. Yeah, just go slow on the pole. And now you just jump straight to the other block. It's just a regular jump. See? Almost, Mav. Oh, so close to getting that. Wait, did you make it to the other thing? Oh, no, you didn't. Let's go. All right. Well, I missed the second tires. So, you know the... When Maverick screams and talks like a baby because he wants to act like Tico instead of me, this is, I mean, I don't have a face cam for you guys to see, but my face is like when you're mad and you like say, bruh. I'll say it in a face cam video next time. But without further ado, I'm not gonna make it because I love my brother and I'm just gonna wait with him. When you make it, I'll make it because I know exactly what to do. You just jump. You just go like, yoy. But you go forward the whole time. Yeah. Wait, you don't work. I'm waiting over here. So I only tricked one. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Now you just jump straight. Now you just jump. You just double jump. You just jump, double jump on each trap. So like you don't stop running or jumping. All you do is run, 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 jump. Run, 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 jump. Run, 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 jump. It's really easy, okay? Jump! Nice. All right. Now this one. It's not about height. So you want to go length, not height. Sorry. The thing you do is, when somebody else is impulsing is go over here. You can't get impulsed. That's in the range of impulsing. You're supposed to go to the... Maverick, you weren't even spawned in when I... Whatever. Maverick, as soon as you spawn, go over here. Mav, not yet. You go. You go. You go. Okay, looks like I'll go. No, never mind. You already have the impulse. No, Mav, not that way. Not that way. To the other block. I'm gonna use do I have to use breaking point to get to show you? Oh no. Yes, that way. No, not on the tree. Wait, did you laugh or start crying? I can never tell with you. Of course, as soon as I spawn, I get boosted into the grass. Of course, world. Ha! Payback. I didn't even know you were gonna spawn. Wait, nope, nope. All right, you're dead. Hey! Okay, bye. I suck. So bad. Wait. I'm gonna try an old trick. Not gonna work. Got it. You're seriously at a tree. Okay, okay, okay. I know what to do, and I know what to do now. No, I don't. I keep on going for height instead of length. I really need to start going for length. Let's go. What's this? Oh, more parkour. Are you really gonna try to walk? Are you serious? No, you have to. No, you didn't win. There's more like parts of the map. And you're lucky I'm not going to the next one, because I'm just gonna sit over here and be nice. It's weird, right? So you stand at the edge and put it right in front of you and then jump.